Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Kingsley from KingOmina.com and welcome to another fantastic tutorial. Okay, so in this tutorial, I want to show you guys two fantastic methods where you can sell your products, any type of product, both physical and digital or subscription plan for free. I mean, you don't even need a website for this kind of, for what I'm going to show you right now. So I'm going to show you two great platforms. I use one currently and the other one I just found it out and I want to share with you guys. It's a fantastic method. But before we dive straight into it, guys, this is my website, okay? KingOmina.com, isn't it? So you can visit my website to get awesome information. I've said this a number of times, okay? So if you want information on e-commerce and the rest, you can go to my website, KingOmina.com. So I might leave a link to it in the description below, so check the description. So guys, if you don't know me or if you're first time on this channel, thank you, welcome. My name is KingOmina and I share videos here about tech, blogging, how to make money online and different other stuff. So in this video, like I said, I'm going to show you two fantastic methods on how you can, you know, go about selling your products using these two great platforms I'm going to show you. You don't even need a website for this to work. So the first platform we're going to talk about now is PayHip. I'm sure you might have heard of it, but if you haven't heard of it, because I know I've done a video on PayHip on this channel, if you haven't heard of it, then no problem. PayHip is a platform that actually allows you to sell any type of product using all you just need to do is to have a Stripe account or a PayPal account, because that's what you use to collect your payments. Okay, so I have a PayPal account, so that's why I'm using PayHip. So I connected my PayPal account to it so that I can start receiving payment. And one thing I love about this platform is how easy it is and how you can, you know, go about creating and doing everything. So this is my dashboard, okay? So if you haven't created an account, just go to payhip.com and you're going to register and put your email address and you're going to land straight to, let me show you where you're going to land, okay, so that you know what we're talking about. So you're going to land straight to this place, okay? It's loading up right now. Okay, you're going to land straight to this place. So it's going to ask you to complete some essentials, okay? Some store essentials. The first one is to add your first product. I've done that, as you can see this tick mark here, and you can see it says setup checkout. I've also done this. So the next one is to customize your design, your store design, okay? I've not actually done this, and you can also do this. To do any of these things, just click on it and follow the prompt, okay? So I'll just say I'll do this later. So I'll come back to my dashboard. I want to show you some of the features of PayHip and why I'm recommending it to anybody that really want to sell any digital or physical or subscription products online, and you don't even need the website to use this platform I'm going to show you, okay? So I click on dashboard, okay? It's loading up right now, so wait for it to load up a bit and continue. So this is our dashboard, right? So in this dashboard you're going to see a lot of stuff. You're going to see your products, you're going to see the views, the sales you've made, and recent transaction. I can even create a blog post on this using PayHip. So PayHip will, you know, give you a store and give you a link to your store, which is this link here right now. So this link is what you're going to share, and once you add your products, you'll be displayed there. And you can even customize the store to look professional, to look exactly like a serious website, okay? So this is one thing I love about PayHip, and I'm seriously recommending it to you guys so that you can try it out, okay? So if you want to add a product, it's very simple. All you just need to do is to click on add new, as you can see here. So I've added this product. Let me open it so that you will see. So this is the product I've added, money making SEO strategy. Is just for $6.99, okay? So if you need this money making SEO strategy, how you can use SEO to make money and all that, if you need this ebook, I'm going to leave a link in the description below for it. So you just $6.99 and you get it. So let's see that you're going to get two PDFs. You're going to get this one and you're going to get this other one here. So all are for money making SEO strategies that will boost your sales and the rest of them. So this is it. You can also see your analytics and marketing. And one thing, another great fantastic feature that PayHip has is that you can also allow people to promote your product. You can using a system called affiliate. So affiliates can sign up using can sign up on your platform, and you're going to approve them, and they will start promoting your product. So whenever they make sales, you are going to give them a percentage of the sales. Now that's huge, that's fantastic. Okay, so this is the first one here. So the second one which I'm going to talk about now is Gumroad. Okay, so if you don't know what is Gumroad, Gumroad is a platform for creators. Okay, if you create any type of stuff, whether physical, digital products, anything you do at all, okay, you can use Gumroad to sell them. I'm also going to compare these two platforms and show you the one that's best for you and the one that's not. Okay, so Gumroad, this is how it is. Okay, so one feature that Gumroad has that Payheap does not have is this discover feature. So if you click on it, you're going to land straight to this place. Okay, so this discover feature is actually the place where creators have, you know, created their product, and Gumroad is displaying it here. So you can easily come here and search for something you like. So let's say you're looking for apps and software. As you can see, there are several apps and softwares here, and they are made by several people on Gumroad, and Gumroad is featuring this thing on their discover page. So this is what Payheap does not have. So okay, another thing to look at is the pricing. Okay, I'm going to also show you the pricing of Payheap as well. So the pricing on Gumroad, they have two plans. They have the free plan and they have the paid plan. So I'm waiting for it to load up right now. So the free plan actually allows you to sell. Yeah, this is it. So the free plan, this actually allows you to sell for free, but you're going to pay 5%. They're going to collect 5% plus, you know, the charge fee of 3.5% plus what, plus this $330 or what they call this stuff. Okay, so this is what they are going to take from you. So why the pro plan, you're going to pay $10 a month, so there's no 5% charge fee, but you're still going to be paying the 3.5 plus this 30 stuff here per charge only. So this is what you're going to do. So with the two plan, you're going to get unlimited products, customer management, real time, and so more, and so on and so forth. Okay, so this is about Gumroad. So Gumroad actually collects the payments for you. So they collect the payment for you and pay you out every Friday. So let's say you make a sale on Monday here, so that sales have to be processed for 7 days before they can pay you. So that's one thing I don't like about Gumroad. So if you make a sale $20 today, you're going to wait till the next 7 days before they can credit your account. So if you're in the United States or Canada or one of those countries, you can connect your bank account to Gumroad. So whenever it's pay time, they'll send your payment to you. But if you're not in one of these states that I called, you can also use your PayPal to receive the payment. So, but I don't like Gumroad because of those features. That's why I love Payheap as well. That's why I use Payheap. Okay, so that's why I use Payheap. Payheap is instant. Okay, so once you make a sale of $10 or $20 or $30 or whatever dollars it is, you are going to get your money instantly. Okay, instantly delivered to your PayPal or your Stripe account. So that's why I love Payheap. Payheap also, let's look at the pricing. They have a free plan. Okay, so to show you the pricing of Payheap, then I have to switch to incognito mode. Let me switch to incognito mode right now and go to Payheap and show you the plans. Okay, so I'm going to show you the pricing and everything you need to know about it. So this is the home page you're going to see when you first get started. All you need to do is to click on get started. But let's look at the pricing on Payheap. Okay, so Payheap has three plans. Okay, which is fantastic. So they have the zero plan, zero mode, so which is free forever, unlimited futures, unlimited products, unlimited revenue, but you're going to be paying 5% transaction fee. Okay, you're going to be paying 5% transaction fee, and this is good for anybody who's just getting started. Why this other plan, you're going to be paying just 2% transaction fee, but it's $29 per month. This is for someone who is already making huge sales. Why this one, you're going to be paying $99 per month, no transaction fee at all. This is huge for somebody who is making huge sales. Now, one thing you need to remember is the PayPal charges, you're going to pay it yourself, okay? So that's something you need to remember, okay? So this PayHip, and it's fantastic. You can sign up affiliates. Affiliate can sign up and start promoting your product. You can see the analytics. You can create coupons. You can do everything right here on PayHip. And they will also provide you an online store where you can also showcase your product. So I love PayHip for that. Okay, so this is totally the dashboard. So if you like this video, okay, and you want me to compare two softwares, okay, all you need to do is to subscribe to my YouTube channel, turn on the bell icon as well, so that you don't miss future videos once I drop them. Okay, so subscribe to the channel and turn on the bell icon, like I said earlier, so that you won't miss future videos. So I'm gonna end this video right now, and I'm also going to do more of this product review software. So if you need to create an e-commerce website, or you just need to sell your product to something, both physical, digital, whatever it is, just use one of this method. Fast, it's very fast and clean. Then later on, you can then switch to your own platform. Like I said, if you're interested about this book, this Make Money Online or Make Money Making SEO Strategy ebook, I'll leave a link to it in the description. It's just $6.99. You can get it and start, you know, learning and start making sales as well. So thank you for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. I say remain financially intelligent, okay? So I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay blessed.